Hello friends, welcome to 5 Minutes Tech. This is Vivo Y11 smartphone. In this video, you learn how you can set alarm in your phone Vivo Y11. First of all, you need to go to the home screen of your phone. Now click on clock icon. Here you can edit available alarm. Otherwise, you can use plus symbol to add new alarm. First, set time for alarm. Here you can change the timing. Whatever time you want to set, you can do it here. Here I set it as 6:30. And in repeat, you can select all days. If you select all days, alarm will be repeated on all 7 days. You can also select some of the days. So I have selected few days. You can also select from the available options. Just go back to activate and click on alert mode. Here you can have 3 alerts. Choose from the available options and next ringtone, that is alarm tone. Just you can set alarm tone from custom ringtone. You can choose any music file here. Otherwise you can choose from the available system ringtones. These are all system ringtones. Just pick up any one and that will be acting as alarm tone. Next snooze time, just click on it and you can have 4 options. Maximum is 30 minutes. Next label, here you can assign any name for alarm. Click OK and click done finally. Yes, alarm is set now. Now we'll have that alarm. That's all.